Well, the spirits are very high. To start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
Am I? Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Shot on!
Got in and blocked it. Sanchez. Out, it'll be a throw. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him, and he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And in goes the cross. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. A corner. And he goes for goal with his head. Safety first there. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Modric. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Giving the ball away now. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. John on the attack here, chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. So we'll restart with a throw in. Squeezed in against the touchline, it will be another throw-in. To win the ball back. very good control. They've lost the ball. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. It's a decent cross. Goes for it with a fist. Felipe. That's a turnover to the opposition. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Read the play well to intercept. They're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Job. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's gone too early, he's offside. Easy decision, free kick. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Crosses in. Shots on here. That's a splendid save from a splendid effort. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.